Syrupy. This is not a self-speaking video. Can I stop? I'll show you what I've been wearing because I have a funny story. I could probably layer with what I have been wearing, which is, this may be a little some people, but it is quite literally a marshmallow perfume. So if you want to know what I smell like marshmallows most of the time. Either this or something more ambery or my Berg perfume. These these little chibi little marshmallows that I like. And it basically is just a marshmallow. Really nice to layer with things, but I have been spraying it on its own. And when you spray it on yourself, you smell it a little bit, but it kind of like you get nose blind to it very fast. So I sprayed it before my Friendsgiving, and I was like, okay, probably not gonna be strong, you know, whatever. I get there and I'm saying hi to everyone and hugging everyone. I hugged my friend. She was like, that is a very sweet perfume you're wearing. And my other friend was like, yeah, you smell like frosting. And I was like, oh my god, you smell it. I was like, I don't smell it on me anymore. And then my other friend later in the night said, I smelled like ladyfinger. American, I think it's just an American thing. Ladyfingers are these like long vanilla cookies with like vanilla frosting in between. But for a second I was like, ladyfingers, I was like, what? And then I remembered, I was like, oh, ladyfingers, right, right. So, I mean, I like the smell. It is very accurate to ladyfingers though. I feel like they're very vanilla-y, those cookies. So if you want to smell nice and sweet, multiple compliments, and like as soon as I hugged people, they were like, oh my god, you smell really good. And I don't get that as much with any other perfume I've worn than this one. I'm not sponsored, I just like perfumes. I swear, if you do not know my channel, I love perfume. I love smelling good. I love good smells. My nose is very sensitive to smells. Like, I could smell a candle and I could be like, that is notes of patchouli, I smell blueberry, I smell cedar, I smell this, I smell that. Like, I'm very, like, I'm good with smells, methinks. And, that's why I love perfumes, I guess, because every perfume has so many different components, and I want to smell each component, and the top notes you smell first, and then when it dries down, it smells different, and I think it's so cool, like, the chemistry of it. I was never good at chemistry, but I like that. Oh, and it's from Keese Perfumes. It's an indie perfumer. Always support small business indie perfumes. They're so cool. I'm saying I like complex perfumes. Meanwhile, this is like quite literally vanilla. But even my Iceberg, my Berg perfume, that's from Piper and Barrow, and they are a Canadian small business, and they are amazing. Also, I love indie perfume people, perfumers, perfume houses. More mature, because this is like a vanilla things are good.